Jack, where are you?
The gas station.
My baby takes premium, remember?
Naturally.
Listen, I checked out the criminal database for those two informers. They both have CCS chip implants.
Guess they can't be working too well.
Doesn't matter. Every control chip has a unique electromagnetic signature which can be tracked over short distances. If you have the ID code for a particular chip, it'll lead you right to it.
You wouldn't happen to know the codes for our two guys.
I stumbled across them while I was in the database, wiring them to your VM right now. If the informers are around, you should pick them up on your map. Happy hunting, Jack.
Don't you love the smell of roast informer?
Yeah, that'll teach people to go squealing on the Wolfpack. What do you do with the other one?
He's taking a lie down in the corridor outside the John. How about we do some target practice? Starting with those cans, then move on to the squealer.
Must have been some kind of overload.
Thank you.
so much for the Wolfpack retirement plan.
Big man with an EMP gun. I got your number, Headhunter. They told me about you.
Maybe you can share sometime.
You won't live long enough.
Jack, did you find the informers?
Yeah, but they weren't up to talking.
What about Greywolf?
He got away, but I figure there's only one place he's going. Time to pay Amco a visit.
Be careful. Greywolf's a piece of work.
I noticed.